Tampico. You're near Puerto Málaga, named after the port from which the Espinosa family left Spain before coming to Solís.
Okay.
It's also where the Black Hand keep the schematics for their warships.
Ah, bien. Now you're speaking my language.
No visual on target. Command, advice.
Command here. Find that hostile.
Sorrento, I'm at Puerto Málaga.
First order of business is securing the schematics to the BA-31 warship. Then the army can take the factory.
Where are the schematics?
The plans for the warship are at a console at the north end of the base. Probably. I'll mark it.
Probably.
Or they're not, and we'll have to go with plan B.
Console's dead. Gotta power it on. Is this still plan A?
Si, it is.
Easy. Your turn.
Don't go far. And histories. No schematics yet.
Plan B.
The bad news is you're going to have to go deeper into the base.
And the good news?
You get to drive one of those warships. They're keeping one of the ships in an underground docking bay. I'll mark an entrance.
Keep it up! They found the target!
Warship acquired. Just need to open these doors. Got the ship out of its cave.
Okay, bien, Rico. Take it out of the canal and to the maintenance bay.
The cannon on this thing isn't bad.
I know. Going to be nice to have one of these at our disposal. From there, we can scan the ship and upload its schematics.
Puerto Malaga. Where to?
They're keeping one of the ships in an underground docking bay. I'll mark an entrance.
At the maintenance bay.
Don't move. Scanning.
Hostile attempting to upload warship schematics. Take out that ship.
Get that boat back in there.
Take care of them.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Come in, you have an intruder on site.
Intruder on site. All units engage.
Thank you.
pin him down!
Back off!
Hola!
Get into Colbert! I need
Colbert! Back in business. You probably want to make sure they don't destroy the boat before we're done getting the schematics. You're too far from the scanner, Rico.
Izzy.
Once we can start making these things for ourselves, oof, I'm excited.